Okay, so we shimmed the base up, got everything level. We brought in our first panel. The panels are labeled. This one says 48 left side upper vent. Here's the vent up here you can see for the sauna heater. And little arrow labeling in and up. So hopefully you can follow those without any effort. So I'm just gonna lift this into place. Slots down right over the base plates like this. You can just tell once you get it in there because it'll drop down real nice, like so.